nice and packed down now. As you can see, today we're laying a sidewalk at my dad's new place here. Something we don't do very often at North Central Paving.
That's fine.
A little lighter? No, first step back to the left. more mud in the house.
Yeah.
You guys pretty busy?
Yeah.
Back to building, a lot of people are.
They're building and everything. We got that truck country down there, they think they want a tour.
What are they doing now?
A whole new building.
Really? Where at? Right in the same location?
No, by the shore. North Pink Elephant?
Yep. They're moving over there, huh?
Down behind there.
Oh, shit.
We had a major mess up this morning.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Well, it was 160 yards on the road. Somebody didn't cancel it.
Oh.
450.
Oh. That's,
Somebody text message him, but didn't get nothing back.
Somebody fucked up and he wasn't reading the text message. How'd he do all that?
Never went through it. Threw it out on the ground.
No shit. That's when you call them up and you have wish you had a spot to put it.
Wow.
I don't know if you wanted that. That was paving. That inch and a half stone in it.
I'm just saying, if you had a, you know, something. If you're just trying to.
Oh, for the parking lot, for private parking lot. Yeah.
They poured 3 600-yard pour. 2 700-yard pour, 2 900-yard pour,
Jesus,
and 450-yard pour, and ain't halfway.
Wow. I suppose they got to keep up with Kenworth, what they did over there.
Yeah.
Peterbilt will be next.
Yeah.
Well, shit, the money's in fixing trucks. It ain't in selling them. No. It's a repair for these new pieces of shit.
Yeah, I know a buddy of mine helped him out on the weekend. Come in. Yep. Mm-hmm. Keep his own truck running as a headache. You want a little water in that for this other side? Because you're going to have to pull it a little
way. Yeah, we're probably going to have to bring a little water in there. No, I think there's a. Let me show him where that.
firsthand experience. If you think we need more water, you know what we need to do. I just did this once before when I was in prison. You got extra rations if we did the concrete work. Right, Clark?
Yeah. You brought that 2x4 over that we used here. He's gonna push it to the middle right there. Then he's gonna funnel it.
You got a good driver. you think of her?
It's the sidewalk.
Ready to bump. Mm-hmm. Oh, most of the last one.
Well, a motorcycle pull, we don't do this very often. Here's Tarn doing the finish work.
Huh?
I say here's Tarn doing the finish work.
Oh,
you're on camera.
No edging tool, goddammit. Oh, I'm in the media right now.
Yeah. That's his fake laugh, folks. Yeah. That's going on YouTube.
Well, you know how many likes it's gonna be?
Quite a bit. Yeah, I hope so. Let's go check on the other side. Yep, the 3/4 done.
I posted on there about another lady was looking for somebody to come in and dig some trenches and stuff. And I posted, is that paid by check?
Yeah, I seen that.
Or by cash. And about 4 minutes later, my boss over here gets on there. No, 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 you don't.
You got plenty of work here.
Better pour it in. Holy crap, yeah, we did.
I don't know, maybe I like the smooth like that. I like that, I think.
That's gonna get a little bit ice, you know, out that wet and freeze up.
Yeah.
And it's gonna get more slippery.
Yeah.
Probably.
Broom it? Okay.
Probably broom it.
All right.
Because if I do cuts, then I'm not gonna make that nice and smooth.
Right. You do the cuts and then groom it, or groom it and then do the cuts?
No, cut then groom it.
Okay, I'm gonna get a broom.
Okay. I really don't know. Maybe that one will work better.
Any of those boards.
Yeah. You'll get it pretty smooth, then you can just cut it off.
Yeah.
I've seen guys do that.
Some of them boards I just don't trust.
Okay.
Gouge into that and then I'll be fucking.
Yeah, hopefully it would be nice then you can smooth it right out.
Yeah.
Thought it'd help you, you know.
Yeah, no, thanks, I appreciate it.
Sit down. Let's talk about this. What happened at the old Grayside school today? I think you do know. You were there. I wasn't. No, a lot of no's coming out of you.
A no kind of day, huh?
No, it's easy to say.
Hey,
there's Victor Cat. Can't wait to put his handprint in it. Can't you, Victor Cat?
Mm-hmm. Where do you want to put print? Put right there or on the beginning?
Up here.
Then he should probably put from here like this.
Yep. Get your shoes on, Victor.
Yeah, he got shoes.
Let me lift you over here. I don't want you stepping on the cement. Jump. All right, now. Get your hand and go just like this.
No, close to the step.
Right there?
Yeah.
Now, let's get it down in there.
Don't put your foot on it.
Okay. Perfect! Now, take him in down to wash his hand.
The 14th.
Kiss and tell?
Kiss and tell, no.
I gotta find you some more plastic. We have another filling you wanna in the way.
Almost way too deep.
Sorry.
He's the figure now.
Wow, that's
one time he wants her good and deep.
Gonna reach this or no? You didn't finish all this.
No, I know. Stand back looking at it here.